So I'm down at Jarvis Bay for the weekend with a couple of friends. So let's see what we can catch out here. Oh, the water's very cold. I always like to do a straight line with this jig just to wet the line so I can cast a bit further. It looks like there's a bust up there, so I might go and give it a shot up there. Okay, they're still out there. I wonder what it is that they are. I'm not casting out that. I think I'm snagged. Oh, no, it's come on. It's a tailor. There you go, guys. Oh, it's a tailor. I just foul hooked it. So that's what the birds are after. It's the tailors. Oh, good. Nice little tail. Let's give him the leash, he's way too undersized. Alright, buddy. Alright, do a nice little small panel. Let's give him the leash. The birds over there are still after something. So we'll give that an inspection. Can't say that. Off you guys. There we go, punching it. Should be right on top of them. Oh, just short. Just short. Oh, something's after it. Comes off of my jigus, you know. There's a boro right next to my jig. Oh, yeah, they're right there. Let's see them now. Oh, just short. Hopefully they'll still go for it though. Am I on? I think I am. Another tailor. There you go. Another tailor. Just give him a release. There's still a lot of fish out there busting up. On. Yeah, I'm on. Let's go. No tower. Oh, they're right there. It's definitely a bigger model. Oh, I dropped him. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, what fun is this? Let's fish off the fish here. Another tower. And a jig. And they're still out there. They're still busting up out there. It's crazy. See if we can get a big one. Yeah, it's right there busting up. Crazy. Crazy stuff. Oh. Oh, on. Oh, look at the bait fish scatter. They're so close to the shallows. Oh, bait fish is right in the bait. Like right near my feet. That's a bigger one. Bigger tailor. Let's go. Instantly on. A better fish too. Geez, they're fired up. Another tailor. This one's going to be easier to release. They're all undersized though. I want a bigger model. Oh. Again. Oh, no, he got off. On top of them. Oh, yes. That's a big one. Bigger one. I don't know if it's how big it is, but he's pulling a lot more string. Oh, the bus stop right in front of me too. Ooh, there's a fish right near me underneath my feet. There's like a fish right underneath my feet. I just got touched by one. Could feel it. Oh no, he's just foul hooked. This one. Oh, thank you. Definitely. How good. You don't get that often in Sydney. Oh, I just saw that big mullet jump out of the water. Let's go. They're right there in front of me. That's insane. Yes. A really good one. That one's fully string. Let's keep his head down. That one's a good one. Oh no. Oh, he came off. He came off. Oh, or is he coming towards me? I can't tell now. Nah, I think he's off. Oh. It's still there, right in front of me. Oh, the school bait fish is jumping out of water. Oh, I'm on. Smaller fish. It's finding pretty hard though. Oh no, I think he's off. No? Maybe he's still on. He's still on. There he is. Oh, there's a nice little tailor. Nice little tailor. Definitely 30. Let's give him a race. How good. They're still there, busting up right in front of me. This is a huge tailor. Huge for a Sydney sider standard, that's for sure. We get tiny tailor up in Sydney. Jarvis Bay, you know, I've been catching tailor after tailor. It's actually pretty insane fishing up here. Definitely recommend giving it a go if you're ever in Jarvis Bay. Give him a spawn or release. Come on, mate. There we go. I have to terrorize more bait fish.